All my topwaters have no hooks on them. Look at that, no hooks. Nah. Why don't I use hooks on the topwater? Because in midair, when you cast them out there, this will come up and tangled up to your hook. Okay, there you have it. You got a topwater with no hooks on it. You got a Kelly Wiggler rigged up with a 1/16 lead jig with a Norton twist lock on there. So anyways, this will attract the fish and the fish will come up and pick this up.